If I was ever gonna fucking move from New York City, I'd move my skinny ass to Austin, Texas. I'm not fucking kidding around about that.